Perfect. Thank you, bro.
Look, look at him. Look at him. He's a stonk, he said. This man, this stonk, he said. He kissed the stone.
Hash, hash.
He kissed Hashim, kissed the stone. He's a stonk, he said.
Is that true, Hash?
Pagan.
Hash, is that true?
Hashim, Hashim, why you kissed the stone? Why you kissed the stone? Let me show this the picture.
Do you guys have no respect here. Disturbing a
Christian? Look at here.
Is this how the Christians have become?
Look at, look.
Pitolai. That's disrespectful, Pitolai.
Why you kiss the stone?
Why you kiss the stone? That's disrespectful, Pitolai.
Why you kiss the stone? Why you kiss the stone?
Hello, hello, hello.
Don't touch me.
So anyway, what I'm saying is,
why you kiss the stone?
If you say the Father,
this man is a pagan.
Yes?
He kissed the stone.
You have to,
is that true, Hash?
Pagan.
No, that's not true, that's not true.
No, no.
That's not true. He has a kiss and stone vagina.
Let me show you. Let me show you.
That's not true.
Let me show you the picture.
Let me show you the picture.
Let me show you the picture. Let me show you the picture.
Okay, so good. Shall we say they are two different persons? Don't tell me next time the Father is the Son.
Ah, hello. Ah, he's bullying a Christian.
Are they the same person?
This is a stone kisser.
Is he a stone kisser?
Stone. He told me he kissed the stone.
Ah,
Hashim, why the stone from outside looking like a vagina? Hashim, why black stone from outside looking like a vagina?
Is that true, Hash?
Hashim,
I'm asking.
He's lying, Hash. He's lying.
Why you kissed the black stone?
Hash, he's lying.
Why you kissed the black stone?
Hash, he's lying.
Pagan, why you, Hashim? Why your chronology made with a child and become a pedophile?
Is that true, Hash?
Hashim, why your chronology married with a child and become a pedophile?
Is that true, Hash?
Hashim, would you have a sex with a 9-year-old child like Muhammad?
You and your son.
Hashim, will you have a sex with 9-year-old child like Muhammad?
Yes. But
Hashim,
you and son are two different people.
For sure.
Hash.
Have a sex with 9-year-old child.
Oh, don't believe that. Don't believe that.
Muhammad.
After these haters go away.
Hash. Is that true, Hash?
Hashim, why are you following that man?
You're lying. You're a liar.
Why are you following?
You're lying.
Who put the whole court?
You're lying.
In the private part of a child. Look at here.
You're lying. You're a liar.
Look at here. Look at here.
You're a liar.
Look at here. Look. Hashim. Hashim.
Ah, you're showing.
Hashim. Hashim.
Showing.
Hashim, look at here. Hashim.
What's he got? What's he got?
Hashim, you're stoned. Hashim, you're stoned. Look, Hashim stone.
For my first time.
What's going on? No. He doesn't do that. He doesn't do that. Kryptonite. He's not a pagan. Kryptonite.
Hashim, your stone is here.
He's a black.
He's black. He's a black. Do you think that this stone will have two eyes and one mouth to testify you? That's a lie.
Is that pagan?
That's a pagan. That's a pagan.
No, that can't be pagan. Muhammad, that's Abrahamic. That's Abrahamic.
Look at you guys have.
He's lying. He's
look
lying. Hash. Hash. Is he lying?
Look your idol.
Seriously?
Look your idol. Look your idol. Look.
Nah.
He's idol. He's
that's
idol.
That's not pagan. That's not pagan.
This is what they have become.
Hashim.
Is that pagan?
Hashim, would you have a sex with 9-year-old child like Muhammad? Mansoor.
Yeah, Mansoor.
Would you have a sex with 9-year-old child like Muhammad?
Can you excuse me? I'm speaking.
Would you have a sex with 9-year-old child like Muhammad?
Don't interrupt, Ramon.
This is an example for
private
you.
Private discussion, sorry.
Sorry. That's a big example.
Would you have a sex with 9-year-old child? Would you have a sex with 9-year-old child, Mansoor?
Wait, what's the debate? What's the debate?
Mansoor.
No, he wants to talk to you.
Mansoor.
No, but Mansoor.
Mansoor, would you kiss the stone too? Mansoor.
Hello.
Would you kiss the stone too?
Hello. Alive. So what happened there, Kryptonite? What happened there, Kryptonite?
Allah is a cursing woman who took the eyebrow. Eyebrow, look.
Okay. All right, quick wrap-up. That's it. Second wrap-up. Thank you.
My sister,
so,
some people are sick in the head.
Like Muhammad. Muhammad was so sick in his mind.
Why?
He was one time, there was a time,
yeah,
he was under the magic.
Yeah.
He thought he having sex.
Ah.
Aisha, Zainab.
We mean imagine.
He was under the magic. He thought he having sex with his wife.
Wow.
But in reality, he did not have.
Wow.
Muhammad was a mental ill. Sex addicted money.
One hadith
says, Muhammad went in one night,
yeah,
had a sex with his wife,
yeah,
with one bed.
Wow. Is that true?
One night, 9 wives sex.
I don't believe that. I don't believe that.
So I will challenge, I accept you. I'm sorry.
Abu Qasim knows. Maybe Abu Qasim knows. The ISIS sympathizer, maybe he knows.
Okay. Abu Qasim. Your Muhammad had a sex with 9-year-old child. Would you have a sex with 9-year-old child?
Stop lying, man.
Lying?
Yeah, liar,
lying.
Liar.
Okay.
Liar. Okay.
He said I am lying.
He's lying, he's lying. Show the Arabic. Show the Arabic.
I said I am lying.
No, you're lying, you're lying. Where's the Arabic? No, you wrote that, mate. No, you wrote that. You wrote that.
You see?
You wrote that.
The problem of Muslim,
yeah.
I bring their sources,
yeah.
I bring their Quran,
right.
Their hadith,
yeah.
Their history.
Yeah.
I'm speaking of them.
Yeah.
They are how you say, they are angry.
Right.
Because
they know you, like him, look.
In Afghanistan, you have a bacha boy. Bacha boy.
Bacha boy.
Bacha boy. You know what is bacha boy?
What's a bacha boy?
Bacha boy. That's a boy.
Yeah.
They put like a makeup,
like a lady boy.
Yeah. Bacha boy. In Afghanistan, bacha boy. Bacha boy. Bacha boy.
Okay. Well. Anyway, peace and love, everyone. Peace and love.
Yes. Jesus Christ is Lord.
Jesus Christ is Lord. Praise the Lord.